The worker in the average mill, mine, shop, or factory was once a very lonely and faceless individual. He was a clock number, and his value was measured only in terms of productivity. He was fired at the whim of the boss. When his pay was cut, he took it on the chin and suffered in silence.